It is one of the worst mass murders in recent New Mexico history. This morning, a gunman walked into EMCOR Corporation in southeast Albuquerque and opened fire. Six people are dead, including the suspected gunman. News 13's Jeff Todd is live in southeast Albuquerque with the very latest on this. Jeff.
Yeah, Mike, police are calling this a domestic violence and a workplace-related shooting. Now, so far, we do know that six people have died. Two people died after they were taken to the hospital, and the police department says that they found four people dead inside of the corporate buildings. He said that the shooter did used to work there, and they found three bodies that had normal shootings, and one was shot in the head. They do believe that is the shooter, but they're not taking any chances, and they think that there may potentially be another person out there. Now, as I just mentioned, the shooter that they believe he did used to work there and that his wife used to work at the company either. It's a company here on the east side of Kirtland Air Force Base. There's still a very active scene, as you can see from Sky Ranger shot earlier today. There are numerous APD units on scene, two crime labs, the Mobile Command Center, Bernalillo County Sheriff's SWAT team is also on hand. We've seen Rio Rancho Police, and the FBI is here also. Now, once again, Mike, I just talked to a city spokesman. They said that they have checked on the two kids of the potential shooter and what's suspected to be a victim. Said those two kids are okay. Still a very active scene around here. We'll tell you more about that coming up just a little bit later. Mike, back to you.
Okay, very good, Jeff. Thank you very much. Of course, we did hear from the chief of Albuquerque Police, Ray Schultz, a short time ago, and some other city officials. Jeff will update us with what they had to say coming up in our next segment.